After massaging, you're going to style according to your desired style. For me, I'm just going to do a side part and I'm going to held using my hairband at the back. A little bit of your mixture on your edges. Massage, massage. Using your tooth comb, just lay your edges neatly, neatly. Thanks for watching. Please like, share, and subscribe. I'll be doing a tutorial on how to style your yarn locks. Please stay tuned. Meanwhile, bye.